This scenario, I'm going to show you a basic technique to get your own water on a small fire.